get into double C tuning. Here's your C chord, F chord, G chord. Slap a capo on the second fret, same thing, would turn into a D chord, a G chord, and an A chord. Second fret of your first string, that's your one chord. Your four chord is second fret of your third string, third fret of your first string, that's your four chord. Your five chord is your second fret of your fourth and second string. All right? So in C, that is C, F, and G. If you slap a capo on there, it'll now be D, G, and A. Have fun.